JetBlue is donating 50 flights to the Nature Conservancy for scientists to travel to the Caribbean. This will help researchers gather data and help preserve the coral reef.
In a recent study, it found the Caribbean is more dependent on tourism than any other region. But the health of the coral reef is not doing so good, thanks to pollution and climate change. And JetBlue and the Nature Conservancy are hoping to change that. The Conservancy has created ways to protect and restore the reefs throughout the region, but they need to move fast. In a press release by JetBlue, they said, "Natural resources are essential for the airline to fly, and tourism relies on having beautiful, natural, and preserved destinations for customers to visit."
The airline said they focus on issues that could impact business while reducing their impact on the environment.